Puerto Rico wants to communicate with all people, so she took a sign language course. She recently started studying Russian as well, which has helped her here in Moscow. Спасибо, Puerto Rico!